This is from Purvika, Bangalore. She asked, why did the Pandavas have to suffer so much, even though God Himself was always with them? Thank you.
Even though God himself was with him, that's what the
Was always with the Pandavas.
always with him, always. Okay. Yes, this material world, as we always say, this is the answer only, this is the known answer. It is full of miseries. It is whether Pandavas or anyone, even Krishna is always with us also. Krishna is, that's what he is telling us, that you get out of this well, you come to me. Many, many times Krishna is telling us in Bhagavad Gita very clearly. So, but we need to understand one point here, that Krishna is saying in Bhagavad Gita that four types of beings, human beings, they actually come to me. Chaturvidaha bhajante mam janaga sukritino Arjuna. Artho jijnasu arthartik jnanicha bharatasa. So artho means the person who is artho jijnasu arthartik, the person who is very distressed, that's what is artho. Jijnasu means the very inquisitive person. Arthartik means the seeker of wealth. And jnani means a person who has the knowledge, jnani. So Arjuna studied Bhagavad Gita from Krishna when he was very distressed. So many of us in this world, we are all getting distressed. We are all getting anxiety, depression. So everyone in this world, when we are not connected with Krishna, we will be depressed. But your question is that when Krishna was with them, why it was so? So Krishna was with Arjuna also in the battlefield. But Arjuna, still he was attached to, even though Krishna was with him, even though Arjuna considered Krishna as his very great friend, best friend, but still he was attached to everyone else also. So that's what is the main problem we need to understand. So if we are attached to materials, even for us also Krishna is with us. It is same. Only thing at that time Krishna was directly in front with them as a person. Krishna was there. But for us, Krishna is there everywhere. Krishna is there in our heart as the super soul. The same Krishna is there. And Krishna is same. Everywhere Krishna is same. He has got the same potential. Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna is there with all of us all the time. But when we are attached to material sense objects, then we will struggle and we will suffer. That's what even Arjuna did in the beginning. Arjuna was not thinking about Krishna. He knows that Krishna wanted him to fight. But he was not convinced that why should he fight? Why should he listen to Krishna? So, but as a friend, he asked him to advise him. You tell me what is good for me. Very submissively he inquired, and Krishna gave this knowledge of Bhagavad Gita. Then he understood that his duty is to please Krishna. That's what is the main thing. So he understood very clearly by understanding this Bhagavad Gita, Karise Vachanam Tava. He didn't say in the beginning. Krishna asked him, Arjuna, to fight in the beginning itself, in the very beginning itself. Klaibhyam masma gamaka partha naitatvayi upapattyadi kshudram hridaya daurbalyam tyaktvo uttishta parantam. Give up this petty weakness of heart. It does not become you. It does not befit you. So get up and fight. That's what Krishna said. But Arjuna didn't say yes. But after listening the entire Bhagavad Gita, then he told Krishna that I will fight. So that way, we need to understand Krishna is the Supreme God and develop that loving relationship with Krishna with the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita. So then everyone can get freed from the miseries. Otherwise, in this material world, if we are attached to material sense objects, we will have miseries only. So we need to be fully surrendering ourselves unto Krishna. That's what is very important. But they are devotees of Krishna. So that's why Krishna was with them and Krishna saved them. So Krishna takes care of the devotees. So that way, the sufferings when you undergo for Krishna, you don't even feel them as feel that as suffering. That's what is very important. That we need to consider it as austerities because they were always depending on Krishna. So we should also depend on Krishna all the time. Then we will be saved by Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji.